Rule number 43. The ablative case is used to show the cause of an action with or without a preposition. The ablative case in Latin is a combination of three different functions that show separation, instrument, and location. We are going to talk about a type of the separative function with the ablative of cause. In fact, this use case originates as an ablative of source, rule number 42, itself a type of separative ablative. One of the benefits of learning the different names of the uses of the ablative is that the term itself should help you with understanding and thus translating the ablative. So an ablative of cause can often use the preposition because in its translation. Utilitate non arte laudator. It is praised because of its usefulness, not its skill. Both utilitate and arte are ablatives of cause, giving us the reason for the action of the verb, or not in the case of arte. And I used because here to translate these ablatives, but the preposition for also works. It is praised for its usefulness, not for its skill. Negligentia plectumur. We are chastised because of our negligence. The negligentia is giving us the cause of the action of the verb. The ablative of cause can also be found with a preposition. Mare a sole lucet. The sea shines from the sun, or because of the sun, when the sun causes the shining. We can see from this sentence how the ablative of cause stems from the ablative of source. Aeger ex vulnere shows an ablative of cause, suffering from a wound, where the wound is the cause of the suffering. Certain verbs expect an ablative of cause, and here they are. Laboro, exilio, exulto, triumpho, lacrimo, and ardeo. So, ardet dolore et ira, she burns with grief and anger. The cause of her burning are the ablatives here, grief and anger. Or exilui gaudio, I jumped for joy or because of joy. And laborare ex aere alieno, to work under debt or another's money. The debt causes the working. There are two words commonly found in the ablative that, for the most part, we can treat as prepositions or postpositions, since they take a genitive that precedes or comes before it. So they are causā and grātiā, both of which mean for the sake of, technically as an ablative of cause. So honoris tui causā, huc ad te venimus. We came here to you for the sake of your honor. And there's the famous abbreviation EG, which stands for exemplī grātiā, for the sake of example, which is used to provide a list of illustrative examples rather than an exhaustive list of items. And that's what IE is for. Sorry, people mix these two abbreviations up all the time. Thus, rule number 43. The ablative case is used to show the cause of an action, with or without a preposition.